Gak pengen ketinggalan info seputar Jawa Tengah? Baca aja tengtoday.com.